Hi guys, it's Nat here. Awesome has faded and welcome back to another video. This has been the 6th episode of the Rise of the Tomb Raider episode walkthrough of epicness that we are doing. Yeah, professionalism. And yeah, last episode we killed some dudes, but somehow got bullshitly spotted. That's about it. Well, it isn't, but I don't remember what the hell we got. Oh, we got this new pistol, didn't we? Yeah, we got this pistol. I don't really remember. This is a new session. I can't remember. Anyway, I remember that happening because I just looked back. Let me just quickly check if there's any skill points or something I missed. I doubt it. No, there isn't. All right, let's continue with the story. Let me just quickly. Hang on. Open some up and close it so I can just check the time on my phone whenever I need to. Alright. Skill point! Yeah! Well, I'll quickly just go grab that skill point, do get something with it. So killing things is worth it! Skill point! Alright, what do we want to get? I've only got one thing in Brawler, is there a reason for that? Ultimate loot. Okay. What have I got? One more right with that, mate. He'll get everything I can lock in here. Animals glow when using survival instincts larger. Animals leave footprints and blood trails that are easy to follow. Maybe. Survivor. Faster crafting throwable objects, ammo on the run, enemies killed and knocked out, craft. Okay. Craft explosive bomb things, more XP, fight challenges. You know what? I like fight balls, let's go with that. Alright, let's go. Is there anything up there in this little watchtower thing? Nothing hidden. I'm actually meant to go up this watchtower, to be fair. So. Right.
Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
The hill? Yeah. I tried to drop early if you, you know, to get into that little area, but no, you don't.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Oh, I'll get lockpick unlocked. Nice.
We don't have much time.
It's a new place. Do we get a story? Are you gonna speak?
Roth is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field, you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for. Bless him for trying, though. I don't think there'll be any more lessons, Summer.
Roth always said I must have gotten my sharp eyes and steady hands from Mum. That summer, he taught me to shoot instead. I took to it. Maybe too well.
Okay, now you finish speaking. Open my Coke. I opened that way too fast and Coke spilled everywhere. No, it didn't spill everywhere, to be fair. It just went up a bit. You know, just exploded the top, but not much. So I could just wipe it off and it'll be fine. So, yeah, we're good. Alright. Let's, so what do I want?
Done it?
No!
Are the transmitters destroyed?
I literally...
I Haven't found them all yet, but I will.
I just sat here, come on. Is that the lockpick I need? Yeah. What's here? What's this? No? Come on. There's something down there though.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Well, that'd be fancy, wouldn't it? Alright. What's over here? Anything? I can translate level 2 Russian. That's helpful. That's actually quite helpful, to be fair. I was going to say that helpful. Well, that's helpful in, like, a sarcastic manner. But, to be honest, it's actually quite helpful. Right now, alright. Right now, the game to me feels a bit... Like, after I just come into the session. You know, the controls feel a bit weird to me right now. I suppose I'll get more used to it while playing. But right now, at this point in time, I feel a bit... Combat. Really? Well, looks like I found some stuff. There was something under here, wasn't there? More missing gear. Well, this place is full of missing gear required, isn't it? What's over here? Hello? Oh, is this where I was meant to initially jump in? It is, isn't it? Okay, whatever. There was some ladders up here. Sorry, I'm just exploring again. Is that annoying? Apologize. Hard edge. Yeah! Climbing the ladder. More salvage. Can the wolves just not? Like, so far we haven't had wolves yet, and therefore I've had no complaints on the wolves department, and I was kind of happy. Start of one of the Tomb Raiders, there were just wolves. Hang on. Sorry, I wanted to saw my account. I apologise for that noise. So I was quite happy with the fact we didn't have wolves yet. Honestly, but no, they're here. Wolves are here. My hopes and dreams are gone. Hopes and dreams of them not being in the game, I suppose. They're always going to be in the game, aren't they? What's up here? Why am I climbing this? Aha! A bird's nest and some random other thing. Yeah! And also, I think this is also one of the ways I need to go, so... Hang on, just give me a sec. Sorry, it's just my right headphone was being really quiet, so I just wanted to sort it out quickly because I did not want to play with my one headphone not working. It was just so sorry about that. Sorry for making you wait for a second. Other than that as well, that's probably missing gear guys.
Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
Yes, be ready! Whoa! And then I didn't even unplug my mic intentionally that time, I just unplugged it. Combat knife required? Lockpick? I said combat knife because you know, smash the lock. No, let's grab this salvage and let's like. We've already got full ammo. Really? I like collecting my shit, alright? suppose we're not really in trap territory, are we? We're in wall territory. So fair enough.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
Sorry.
Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember.
But he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Sounds like he might be useful. So yeah, I'll be good. That lit up, so am I able to shoot that or something? No? Okay. I'm not a big fan of the music, honestly. Can we not fall, please? Alright, thanks. We're already maxed out on epicness. The communication repeat's not even here. If I just climbed this building for no reason, I have on that. Can I get this one? Oh, I can. Nice. Compound bow. Nice. Salvage. I think we're done. Let's move on. Let's move on from this house. Mom! Got him. I wanted to bow shot them because, you know, in other games, clean kill. Well, oh, Far Cry, clean kill for bow shots. So instinctively you went for the bow shots. Can I get more? How many am I gonna get for a book before I can kill that? No, zero. I didn't get any more. Can I not skin this guy? Thanks. If I stop moving. Yeah, there's still things going around in this area. I'm not the biggest fan, really, but. Fancy thing and fancy thing. And more fancy things. Okay, I like some classic explosives. Nice. I heard a wolf then. Where are you at though? What the fuck? I don't know how to break them. Okay. Whatever. What's over here? Apart from like a wolf area, and there's like a couple of wolves, and I killed them. Anything? Marina could be here for a reason. Is there a reason I'm jumping up here? To be fair, there is actually something here. Literally just ammo. I need it, to be fair. But it is something. It's just a tomb nearby, where? How the fuck do I enter that place then? Where is the tomb? Where is it? Okay. Whatever. Let's just keep exploring, I guess. I completely understand I need to go up there, but I just don't want to miss anything. Alright. See, what's over here?
He's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Birds just flying around doing their thing. I'm actually okay to go in this water. Alright. Can I not climb up? How do I get back up then? I'm literally back the way I came. Where's some cool cave? That I can't explore. Fucking great. How does... Am I being an idiot? Sorry for any mic rustling things I do, just sometimes my mic turns plasticated and decides it doesn't want to work nicely. I'm kind of doing that now. Not my mic, the headset. And yeah. It's annoying, because you're going to have to hear them annoying unplugging and plugging back in sounds that no one wants to hear. And I finally apologize. Alright. Okay. Where are we going? How do we get over to that thing? Did we literally just... Rope arrows, of course we do. Alright. Is there even anything over here? No, everything's over there. Well, whatever.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
The base camp, nice. Muzzle brake, large magazine. What about my bow? No, what about my bow? Can that thing out of the way? Sharpen edge allows the blade to slide farther into the gaps, improving leverage for increased pry speed. Yeah, I don't see why not. You got a large magazine. Alright. Okay.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
More places we can't go. Yay!
This writing seems to be pointing to something nearby.
I can't get through there, annoyingly enough. My mic is bare annoying. Whatever, I'm just gonna make deal with it now, because you guys obviously will get annoyed by that sound. I'm gonna make deal with it. Just to get annoyed. And I'll try and sort it out before next episode, because it is being spasticated, and that is annoying. This episode may be called More Exploration, because that is all I'm doing. Wait. I could have literally, when I got down there, just climbed up. Wow. I was literally just... That's annoying. I'm gonna take this. Whatever, I'll leave up on. That hurts. More rope arrow things. Whatever, let's get that thing again, because...
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Come on, let's get this ship, because I retardedly didn't see this last time. Beneath, idiot. Got it. That's a rope arrow up there and gets the old prison like Lara just said. Okay, nice. Nice. I actually didn't need to go out the way I thought I did. Okay, anyway, now I think we'll move on up to the place. Thank you. My headset is very annoying sometimes. Fucking hell, I'm just gonna leave it alone. Oh, I'll let him run. Look at deer. This is more of this, but I don't think I need it. Oh, I do, alright. Point me going here. What can I get to? What was the point of that? More shit to rope down. Okay. Awesome. How much shit do I need to only be able to? Okay. How much shit can I do? That annoys me because I'll forget that there's something here and I'll never come back. Like, come back later when you've actually played the game, or it's like, when I've played the game more, I won't come back, just forget about it. Like, real, so like, really? Like, come on. I'll just throw you down there again. Is this one of the transmitters I have to get? It is. Aha. I actually did a thing. Yeah. I'm actually doing things. I did a thing. Woo. Boom, headshot! What? Bitch, what? Excuse me? Both of them I hit directly in the head. Come on. I say, I hit them both in the head, that's bullshit. Literally hit both of them in the head. Anyway, I think we're going to end this episode here because I've just explored and done shit and it's already been 30 minutes, if I'm correct. So thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe for content. I shall see you guys later. Bye.